It's the day before NXT's Gainesville event. And for the headliner, Baron Corbin, it's business as usual.
What are you doing, abs?
Does it look like I need to do abs?
I think it's too late. Baron Corbin, man, there's a guy that I give a lot of credit to in the sense that he's a crossover, came from professional football, came in here and busted his ass. My worry about Baron at times, he's the guy that's in there working his ass off, but someone else might get an opportunity before Baron. And Baron can get a little bit angry at that.
I've always been a dominant and violent person. If you look me up on the internet for football, that's how I played the game. I was ruthless.
Dude, what happened to your face? Who punched you?
I saw it on your forehead. I just thought it was a giant zit.
No, it's a burn. My confidence was pretty high. So I was like, I'm gonna do a standing moonsault. We had the blue pads down or whatever, because he was throwing them. I'm literally face planted the blue mat right on the edge, and it burned my face.
So my big thing with Baron is keeping him focused on the mission at hand. So he knows that, like, listen, not everyone's gonna like me. I got a goal, and I'm gonna accomplish that goal no matter what.
Watch out now.